Lawmakers are introducing bills that would ban public utilities from making political donations. Republican Delegate R. Lee Ware of Powhatan and Democratic Senator Chap Peterson of Fairfax have each introduced bills. Senator Peterson has introduced similar bills that have been killed in committee the past 3 years.